Welcome to this wonderful tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how to clear your EasyBuy from a locked phone, whether EasyBuy, EasyPlan. I believe the process is the same. So this is a typical locked phone. It says EasyBuy, dear customer, your loan has been overdue. Your phone has been limited. Please repay to assess the suspension. So let me show you how I can clear this message by making a payment. So most of the time, the guys that buy this phone, they resell it when they are not able to pay. So let's check the setting. Go to system. Then go for go to check the phone. This is Infinix Smart 5. I see other information. The model is a Infinix S65 Sub. Android 10. So let's check the app. Now click on the app update. Fortunately, it will take us to EasyBuy. Make sure you are connected to internet using a hotspot or a Wi-Fi. So allow EasyBuy to send and view SMS message. I will click on allow. Allow. So this is a welcome screen of EasyBuy. So they use their phone number, which you use to register as their username. So let's enter the password. So let's tap on SMS login. Since we don't know the password, good, it has taken out SMS login and they say a verification. So what will happen now is that you check the SIM which you used to register as your username, that way they will send this password to. So this password was sent to the SIM which you used in registering this phone with EasyBuy. So do you authorize the current device as your user device? So you're going to say yes. So this is the payment that is overdue for this particular device. So you have to pay 24,000 plus in Naira, or 24K plus. They give repayment code here also, so you are going to use that repayment code. So let's tap on repay now. Good, say safety reminder. So Let's click I know and continue. Cool. To enter the amount, click on 24725, tap next. So tap on pay now. So this visual payment account, the account number has shown, and this number you see there as a bank account number is what they want you to pay with. So I'm going to pay that. The receipt you see here now is what we use in making the payment. You check the receipt very well, we'll pay the exact amount they ask us to pay. So after the payment, the phone is still connected to internet through hotspot or Wi-Fi. So let's watch what happens next after payment. So this is the phone. So let me open the phone. It says app updates, update completed, updated, please restart your phone. Okay, so this done, and that information on the screen is gone, but it also asks us to restart the phone. So the process is easy once you make your payment. So the information is gone, there's nothing here, but I'll also restart the phone. So I'll tap OK. So let's restart the phone. I'll reboot the phone. Wait for the phone to reboot finish. Enter the pin. Good. Easy plan, easy buy, PayPal, easy loan message on the screen has disappeared. Let's disconnect and see whether it will appear. So let's check the functions. Since this phone is a little bit slow, so let's check the setting functions. Let's check if other functions or other apps are not available without restriction, because I've made the payment. We'll go to settings. Then check the app update now, whether it's open. We'll tap app updates. Okay, say we don't have network. So let me connect to network and see what happens. Tap on app updates. Good. Can see it's no longer taking us to EasyBuy or PalmPay or EasyPlan. That is not taking us to apps. So we can go ahead and check other functions. So that's how you can make payment, remaining payment of your EasyPlan or EasyLoan phone, and get everything back. Not only that, information will disappear, but you also have access to other apps, to other functions of the phone, which has been restricted because you are owing. I also advise you, in case they have blocked your BVN or block your bank account which you use, after making the payment, after clearing with them, so you call them, ask them to open your bank account in case. Thank you. Please, if you have any question, you can ask using the comment section. Please subscribe this channel, share the video, and also like the video. Thank you.